So today I'm going to be doing, I need something on my neck. Is this cute? Is it cute? Is it cute? I showed this in my recent try-on haul, so you guys could check that out too, just in case you wanted to know the details of that. This is gonna be like an updated review though. And if you wanna know how I got these curls and this makeup, then you can check out my recent tutorial that I probably just posted. I just really quickly wanted to talk to you guys about this hair, let you know what I like about it, my feelings, my thoughts, my opinions, all that stuff. This hair is from AliExpress. I think this is Brazilian hair. Is it Brazilian hair? I think so. I think this is their Brazilian body wave. If you guys were ever wondering about AliExpress hair, if it holds up good, if it's good hair, you know, if it's actually worth the money that you pay for it and everything, I honestly would give this hair 2 thumbs up. It isn't the best, most softest, most amazing hair that I've ever tried in my life. But what is? I don't know, it does its job, you know? I'm not real picky about my hair. Like, I'm not like super picky about virgin hair. If it's good quality and it doesn't fall apart and I can curl it and style it, I'm fine. I don't wear hair every single day. I don't wear it to bed, I don't swim in it, I don't wash my hair in the shower with my body and my face and stuff. I don't do that. I'm not like a hair connoisseur or anything. So I'm not like super picky about my leaves. Once upon a time, I used to just wear beauty supply store hair. The little premium yaki extensions that you get for $14 a pack. So this is like a step up above yaki. I did say in the original video that I bleached the hair. I colored it to this color, and over time the hair color has faded. But I like it like that because my hair is not as bright, because my hair, I think, last time I colored my hair to like a blackened burgundy color, which I didn't do myself, by the way. I had it done professionally. I think that was, dang, I don't even know when I got my hair colored. I think that was way back in October, actually. Because I went blue black from a blonde color and then I lightened it from there. Anyway, I'm gonna do like a whole nother video on my natural hair and how jacked up it is. But anyways, so yeah. That's why I colored this hair that color, and it matches perfectly. Like, I don't even know how I did it. It just ended up like this. I actually happen to have the bottle like laying right on the floor next to me. For those people who are wondering what color this is, it is the Adore color in Bordeaux. After lightening the hair, pre-lightening it to like a medium blonde, dark blonde color. It was more like a caramel color when I first did it. So I think I just like got some bleach and let it sit for like 15 minutes and then rinsed it off. Nothing too crazy. For the update, I wanted to just talk to you guys about how I cut it, because I didn't show you how I cut it. Because the thing is, I was supposed to wear some different hair to BeautyCon. I wasn't supposed to wear this hair, but I ended up wearing this hair anyway because this is what works. Like, it was just easy for me to do this because, you know, I didn't have to like worry about a closure or anything. It's just like a U-part, so I have my hair out and my hair blends perfectly with this hair. So that's why I ended up wearing it, but it was long and I decided, you know what? I want something a little more me. And I cut it into a bob, and the bob isn't like the best bob I've ever cut. It's actually pretty bad. I literally just took some scissors and chopped the hair off. Like, I didn't even like layer it or anything. I just got some scissors and I cut it off. And then it wasn't looking too hot, so I decided to put some waves in it, and that's why I've been doing like this like retro wave style that everybody seems to like, so I'm perfectly fine with it, because if it ain't broke, don't fix it. I'm sorry I didn't film a tutorial of me cutting it, but I honestly didn't really think that I needed to, because it was just me cutting it like straight off. Like, I literally just chopped it off. When did I get this hair? I got this hair before Valentine's Day, so it's been over almost 2 months now that I've been wearing the hair off and on. And like I said, I haven't had any issues with it. It looks great. It still feels really good. It still feels really nice, even after being bleached and colored and cut and all that stuff. And I've got a lot of compliments on it, and it looks like my hair. So, I mean, we just won with this one, I guess. We just won. Yeah, I think that's it. I just wanted to give you guys an update on it because I know a lot of people were asking about it. And I think that's all. So if you guys have any questions or anything, please let me know. I will put all the information you need in the description box, because I can't remember everything off the top of my head, the details about this hair. So be sure to check the description box for that, because I don't remember. That's it. I will talk to you guys in the next video. Okay. Bye. How long were you waiting to come upstairs?
I creeped on every step, so I didn't mess you up.
Why didn't you just come up here?
Because I didn't want you to be like, oh, hey.
Well, oh, hey. You're funny.